Hey everyone, I'm Corin. I just thought I'd share with you some of the hidden themes that you might not have caught in our cover of Under the Sea. So first I took Ariel's theme that she sings throughout the movie and I snuck it into the background of the first chorus. Then I took the arpeggiating motif from Part of Your World and I added it in the last chorus.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete?